She's from Wales and she's singing a big disco anthem. Get ready for Sammy Brooks.
That was a diva song.
Samantha.
Final 16. I can't believe it. I'm still getting my head around it. It just doesn't feel real. When I got a no...
It's bad news.
I was absolutely devastated. I cried myself to sleep. And then to go back to Wales, it was kind of, oh, my God, back to reality. When Louis rang and he was like, no, I want you back.
I want you to be in my final four.
Oh, my God, thank you.
It was amazing to be able to give Sammy a second chance because I should have picked her in the first place.
I feel like the luckiest girl in the world. Walking into the house, it was so nerve-wracking. I didn't know if people would remember me.
Can't believe Sammy's back. She so deserves to be here.
I'm really, really feeling nervous about tonight.
Each judge must vote off one of his acts.
It's really hard. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I don't want to go home. Not yet. I've only just come back. I've just got to sing for my life because I am singing for my life because I want my life to be different. I want my life to change.
Sammy Brooks!
Represent strong women, not just around the UK, but around the world. And when you get up there, I get such a strong female energy from you, and it just makes me, you know, want to celebrate with all the women. For you. Well done. Brilliant performance.
You know, there is an overwhelming abundance of putting it down today. And you came here and you gave us all this big vocal, all this sass. Mama, I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy you're here. Louis, wait, one more thing. Louis?
Yes?
I just want to thump you right on your head.
Why?
Because I want her, too.
You want her?
I want her, too.
No, she loves me. We have a great connection together.
I know. I'll fight you for it later.
Hang on.
Let's just get something straight here. So the only reason Sammy's here today is because Goldie drops out of the competition, OK?
Yes!
So Louis thought Goldie was a better singer than you. Right, let me say this, right, Sammy. If you're not here next week, I am leaving this chair. If he doesn't bring you back next week, I'm off.
Thank you.
Sammy, you know what? What a transformation for you. I am so glad that you're in the competition. You know why I'm so glad? Because I totally believe in you, and we're going to be in this competition for a long, long time, because, Sammy, you're a very ordinary girl with an extraordinary voice, and you're the next big diva from Wales, OK?
All right.
Wow. First things first, we really need you to be here next week, all right? Because that's going to cause us an awful lot of problems. And you're shaking. How are you feeling?
I'm speechless for the first time. I'm really overwhelmed. I just need you to know, Louis, I'm taking this competition so seriously. I know I joke, I have a joke and a laugh, and that's kind of my personality, but I want to win this competition.
You are amazing, and you so deserve to be on that stage.
All right, well, it's down to you tonight, tomorrow night, Louis. Sammy is desperate to be back here next week, but like we said, all down to Louis tomorrow night and his decision. For now, it's Sammy Brooks.